ready?
I'm ready. Bring it.
Bring it. Let's do it.
$200 on the credit card.
Yeah, you guys don't want to do that.
No,
you guys know where your brake is, right? Just in case. Just like a car, you got your gas on your right, brake on your left.
Alright.
I'm sorry, to cut it, you switch it back.
Exactly. And then you push the button to give it gas. Be aggressive with the gas, because these are centrifugal clutches. So they spin and then they close.
Alright.
Alright? No. We got booster pads for you.
Okay. You get a booster pad, Josh.
I'm 5'6". Okay.
I'm 5'6", and I can barely reach that pedal.
You can barely reach?
Yeah. They build these for like 6 foot guys. Yeah, it's all right. We've had people come out here that are 4'11", that use like 8 pads. So when you're driving, you want your hands 10 and 2 with a loose grip, okay? Thumbs out, and with a loose grip. Don't death grip, because once you death grip it, you hit a rock. You break your finger, or you can just, even though these are wrapped up and padded, it still hurt. Alright?
Mm-hmm.
So don't grab these right here, just grab it and it gets covered. In case of a roll-up, do not stick your arm these bars. I know it's instinct to brace yourself on the bars, but these are roll bars, not handlebars.
Yes.
Alright? Do you think you know how to drive?
No.
Do you feel like you can do your own stuff? That's something people roll over when they think they can go off on their own.
Yeah.
I'm crazy, but...
Yeah, like when they don't follow the line, they'll go off, do something else, and then they'll roll.
No.
They'll roll, get stuck, or break something.
Gotcha.
Alright?
Well,
bye, guys.
Have fun.
You loved it. Loved it. Look at that.
Alright?
Okay.
So...
The other guy just hopped out and gave him a hit.
No, he